He's like my baby, you know. I've had him for 8 years. He's the baby of the family now.
Carolyn Brown says a friend had just let her dog, this toy poodle named Mr. Wiggles, outside around 9 p.m. on Friday when a small gray or silver car pulled up next to her yard on Martin Luther King and Thornhurst Avenue in Garfield Heights, and a child then got out of the passenger seat.
The little boy or girl was, "Come here, doggy," grabbed him, jumped in a car, and they went up the hill. So
Brown was devastated when she learned that Mr. Wiggles had been dognapped and that a child was involved.
Really sad to know that an adult put a child up to doing this. Like, they sent their child out to grab him. Like, who does that? What type of parent teaches their child it's okay to steal somebody else's anything?
Carolyn Brown says she is worried about the health of her dog being in the hands of strangers because he has a number of allergies and is on a specialized diet.
She and her family have been putting up missing posters seeking the safe return of Mr. Wiggles. She believes the dog nappers may have seen how friendly her pet was before and decided to grab him when he was in the yard.
I would never have thought it would happen, but I mean, like, I've seen people stop and admire him. I never thought anybody would actually send a child to jump out of their car and grab him.